Hey guys, welcome back to Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. And I forgot to go up the stairs. And in the last episode, we went through Gerudo's fortress. Okay, you can't go up the stairs. In the last episode, we went through Gerudo's fortress, we beat up a bunch of women, and then they gave us a membership thing for them. Now we can just wander in here before you would have gotten stopped. I actually had to stop playing Ocarina of Time to play Ocarina of Time. Does that make sense? Probably didn't. Let me explain that better and stop running into things. Okay, so I've been playing Ocarina of Time for the 3DS because when I was traveling back from Florida to North Carolina, we had an issue with the plane. It was supposed to leave at 11:40 from Charlotte to South Carolina because I live closer to South Carolina. And It was supposed to leave Charlotte at 11:40, and it left at 5 o'clock. So I literally played all of Kid Link while waiting for my plane. It was terrible. Hey newcomer, you have a fine horse. I don't know where you stole it from, but. Okay, how about a challenge? This horseback archery? Once the horse starts galloping, shoot the targets with your arrows. Let's see how many points you can score. You get 20 arrows. Now, Epona does an auto run, so you don't have to worry about steering her. So, let's give it a try. You know me and my great bow skills. If you can score 1,000 points, I will give you something good. Do you want to try for 20 rupees? Well, sure. I only have like 500 rupees. So, the first thing we kind of want to try to do is hit these. Wow, I'm already doing bad. Hey look, I actually scored a point! Oh my god! I'm doing terrible. Wow. Sure, we'll try again. If it doesn't work this time, then I'll just cut away. Or maybe we just won't do this, because I hate this part. We can always come back to it later, right guys? Right? I'm all confused now from the Ocarina 3DS version's got me all mixed up. I don't know what I'm doing. Well, this time I got better, but I think we'll cut away now. So, I'll see you guys in a minute. Alright, how about we just say I'm bad? I'm having some problems at the moment. I'm all confused because the 3DS version, the joystick is not in reverse. And my hand hurts and I don't know why, but it hurts. It happens occasionally because I have early sensory arthritis. So we'll go eventually we'll get that done. For now, forgive me, because man, it just, no. I can't do it right now. But I promise we'll get it done. Because you get a piece of heart out of it and a bow upgrade. If you get 1,000 points, then you get a piece of heart, and then the second time around, if you get 1,500 points, you get a quiver upgrade. So we will do it. It's just my hands over here hurting, and I can't focus. Are you going into the desert? I'll open the gate for you, but you can't cross the desert unless you pass the two trials. The first trial is the River of Sand. You can't walk across this river. After you cross it, follow the flags we placed there. Second trial is the Phantom Guide. Those without eyes that can see the truth will only find themselves returning here. You are going anyway, aren't you? I won't stop you. Go ahead. Clap, clap. An opponent's like, yo, what'd you stick me next to this gate for? Now this thing's in my face. So, sorry, Epona, but we have to leave you behind. Goodbye, cruel world! Oh, cruel world! Wait, oh, I didn't need to do that one. So, yeah. We're gonna be leaving soon for South Carolina to help my friends pack. They're moving. They're moving to another spot in South Carolina. They're moving from Columbia, South Carolina to, it's called Myrtle Beach. And we're gonna go help them because we're nice people. We're actually moving pretty soon, and they're going to be coming to help us, and we're moving to another state. Well, I am. My friend, we'll call him my friend, lives in Atlanta, and we're moving to Savannah. So he's moving like a city, he's moving like a couple cities over, or like a city over, and I'm moving a whole lot more over. So, yeah, that's gonna be fun. So, kill this skull, Tula, to collect the next one. We're almost done with collecting these, I think. We have, let's see. Man, we're getting there. I can't remember. Are you supposed to like these? I'm terrible today. My hand is distracting me a lot. Because it hurts. Oh look, you get a chest. I could have told you that would have happened. I think this contains rupees. Yeah, it does. Diddy! We got Fitty Root. Oh god. Don't ever let me say that word again. That was terrible. I hate when people talk like that. It is so annoying. So, next, let's get up here. Not jump off, because we don't want to jump off. Jumping off is bad. And we'll read our little.
The desert. That is where Ganondorf the Evil King was born. If we go there, we might find something.
Great. One with the Eye of Truth shall be guided by the spirit templed by inviting ghosts. What it is not fire arrows. Why'd I hit fire arrows? We ought to get our Leads of Truth. We want to follow this Poe. It's a friendly Poe. And yes, there's a poem down there, but I'm not going to read it because I'm trying to make sure that I stay on the path of the Poe. Because if you walk off the path of the Poe, you'll end up right back at the beginning and you'll have to do this all over again. And these are our new enemies. We'll see them later. We just ignore them because you don't want to lose this Poe. How many times could I say Poe in one sentence? And can't you just follow the shadow on the floor? Seriously, when... I'm just curious. I mean, it doesn't look like it would be a problem. Are you taking me in a big giant circle? I think this thing's half messing with us. Okay, yo, I can take it from here. I think I see where to go. Flags. Flags. So, yeah. And then, here we are. Welcome to the Desert Colossus. Did I almost say dessert? Because I meant desert. The Desert Colossus. And we want to get out of here because these guys are still here. They are very, 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 very annoying. So you might want to just make sure you're not in their way and they're not in your way. And like they are for me right now because I'm going to kill them and this freaking bird. Look how much of my health they've taken out. Jeez. Well, and here's the fairy's fountain. Play Zelda's song. Welcome, Link. I am the great fairy of magic. I will give you a magic spell. Please take it. You got Nehru's love. This spell's pretty cool. I mean, it'll deflect. Here you go. Nehru's love is in effect for only a limited time, so use it carefully. When battle has made you weary, please come back to see me. So, it's a good attack. I mean, it's a good shield, but as long as you're... As long as you're using it, you can't use any other magic spells. So, like, you can't use fire arrows and stuff like that. Get away from me, you stupid beast. I'm gonna beat you all into oblivion. So for now, there's stuff to do, but nothing that we can do other than going inside here and getting away from these guys because they are annoying me. Nine cost. I'm just trying to go forward. And if you come over here, there's a hole to crawl through, but we can't crawl as an adult, so that's suspicious. And there's the boulder over here, but it's actually too heavy for us. We can't do anything to it at the moment. So for now, the only thing we'll go over here and we'll read the poems on the snakes. If you want to proceed to the past, you should return here with the pure heart of a child. If you want to travel to the future, you should return here with the power of the silver from the past. So yeah, it's just as you're thinking. We have to come back as Kid Link. past, present, future. The Master Sword is a ship which you can sail upstream and downstream through Time's River. The port for that ship is in the Temple of Time. To restore the Desert Colossus and enter the Spirit Temple, you must travel back through Time's flow. Listen to the Requiem of Spirit. This melody will lead a child back to the desert. You have learned the Requiem of Spirit. I'm starting to think Sheikah's a wizard. And as you saw, the owl is still around. So that's something. But we actually want to return here as a child, so let's go. So first things first is we want to go get a bottle of bugs. And one of the best places to get them is in the graveyard. So I just went to the graveyard so we can do that. Oh, yes. That is how it is. I just like to clear this away because it makes me feel like I can catch the bugs easier. We can probably get rid of one of our fairies. I think we'll be okay. And now we want to head back to the Spirit Temple, so let's go. Why we needed the bottle of bugs. These enemies had no problem coming back. We'll be here for all eternity, annoying you. That's what they're good at. We needed the bottle of bugs for this. Like, give me my skull pillow, yo. And then we need. We don't have any beans? Alright. Apparently, I didn't grab the last bean. So, I'll be right back. Okay, so now that we've gotten our magic beans, let's head back over here and get beat up by these stupid things. And I've been playing, like I said, Ocarina of Time for the 3DS. It's really cool how different the game is. I mean, like, a water temple looks so much nicer in the 3DS version and stuff. Because I just beat the water temple in the 3DS game. And now that we've done that, let's head in. And it's finally time for the Spirit Temple. But we will be doing that in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everybody.